hosting a new friend from halfway around the world to be with us in Toronto and in Guelph. His name was Adrian Portia, and he's a master at this instrument. And he did a workshop here in Guelph, and he collaborated with another friend, a bassist from Toronto, Justin Gray, who plays an Indian instrument called the bass bina. And there was just a really mesmerizing kind of experience because the audience here was packed, stayed for about 2 hours. We just went on a beautiful sonic journey with them. And I think at that point, there's no division between listening and sounding. We're just all in this journey together. So in playing this, I would invite us to just bring into our space and into our hearts and to our beings some of the people that we're connected with who aren't here tonight. They probably could use some good vibes. Maybe they're going through a tough time. Maybe they're suffering on some level. I always think that music has that medicine that is not just for those who are within earshot.